Hey, whoa! Now you got to be kidding me!
I'll help you, friend. I'll help you get your horse back, friend. Are you watching, Gabby? Come here, boy. I'm dead. You're so fat, you fat bitch. No, wait, come back. I'm sorry, I smacked your butt. I didn't mean anything of it. I was just mad.
Go easy, boy.
You're like a giraffe, but fat.
At least you ain't run off. What you talking about? Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone. At dawn. They said young Tilly they were running. They themselves. And Aunt Mary Beth left as well. So it goes. They are goddamn cowards. Arthur, cowards. Of all the time we spent. To run off?
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... This is a tough time. You ain't doing too well. But we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to lose. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
That's always a goddamn train.
Arthur! This is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll. Money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam, and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, yeah. I ain't got much to lose, but... You know, the women and the children. And John and his family. I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let them go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John. Insist.
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish.
We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all.
Insists upon it. Insists.
Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go.
So listen, Abigail just told me, the money, it's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah, so much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
Okay. Whatever happens with this job today, wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. I'm gonna get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this still means something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
Rowan Lumbongo. This is the last job, or train job. It's gonna get intense, I bet.
Boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't wanna draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy, troop town, fellas. Saint-Denis. Good to be back.
Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Mackie? That's enough. Quiet, all of you. Not much further now.
My horse is doing the plug walk. Damn.
Come on, let's get to the next car.
get back on there.
Go on, Arthur, now.
One couple of that gas before it blows us all up.
On it.
How does that even happen? Oh shit.
Jesus. We're alive, just about. Well, let's move. Where's John? I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. To run.
Come on, let's go before another patrol turns up.
Howdy.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I just want you to know it's really scary that as soon as you called me, I got an Amber Alert.
No, I know. As soon as I tried call, like, I got that shit too.
It's scary because it's just like, they won't do nothing to her. The phone sound is like off. So, I just think, like, I was here by, every man here knows my dad and my mom.
It ain't like that. What is it like?
I want to live, cowboy.
I still got the choice. It's just a girl.
You're right. It's Micah. It pains me to say it, Arthur. But he's right. Lawrence! Come on, boys.
You just got done taking a shower? Still got that towel head going on.
Take
Jack. We at Copperhead Lane. Abigail and Mrs. Adams.
Thank you, Arthur.
Wait, what'd he say?
You live a good life now here.
Huh?
All
wait, right, what'd he say?
He said, I'm very good.
I'll miss you.
Oh.
Me too. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama. Mrs. Adler. Ride with me.
They're putting her on a boat. They'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way. Get a move on.
Okay. What you doing?
My project.
How much you got done? Did you start writing?
So like I didn't start writing. I have this whole sheet done. I have a this sheet done. I have a quarter of every other sheet done.
All this goddamn talk. Fuck all them years. Like it was always a lie. Crazy. Yes.
Sure. Guess he began to believe he was God or something.
Your legs hurt.
I'm sorry you got dragged into this.
I need to turn up the volume. I can barely hear you.
If you hadn't shown up in my house that night,
my screen hurts.
I'd be dead.
Oh.
And even this bullshit beats
me. Man
dead.
Up, babe.
It probably exploded, to be honest.
Nah, you'd be dead.
And it slightly exploded, and the more I'm like walking around and laying down and doing a bunch of stuff, like stretching and stuff, it's only getting worse.
Ask, you talk to the doctor about it?
We might be going tomorrow.
We have to put an end to this.
because we still have the test results for Mono having, we still haven't gotten it yet. But I'm pretty sure it's messed up. And if I do, then we're gonna go to the doctor and get an ultrasound and look at my babies. Now, we're gonna look at my screen to see how.
Look at your babies.
Huh?
Look at your babies.
Oh, yeah, look at my babies.
I don't recall nutting in you, so,
Stitch the horses and come up with a plan.
Everything's pain. I just want to... I don't know. I just want to leave for a little bit.
How you feeling?
Man up, dude.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her.
I'll come back.
Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best. Get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Play some music.
I might, oh my god. Have you ever seen, I forgot what it was called. It's like Bear in the Big Blue House.
Wait, what?
Have you ever seen Bear in the Big Blue House?
No, is that a kid show?
Yeah.
Nah, I never watched it.
Dude, you're crazy. You watched Oz World. I watched all the good shows.
Shut up, you watched the off-brand shit.
No. Man, the Big Blue House was the shit.
What, do you want me to just shoot them niggas? If you say so. You're eating Oreos still? Is that all you've been eating all day?
Huh?
Is that all you've been eating?
No. I just started eating.
Oh.
Like, you know that blue mouse in the dishwasher? Like that meat?
I don't follow normie pages, so I don't know about it.
It's not a normie page.
A blue mouse?
It's like a blue puppet, like mouse puppet thing.
Maybe. Why? Like, I gotta see it to now.
Huh?
Like, can you send it to me?
I'll have it, but like, the mouse is from this show.
Where are they at? I don't see them. I know how you feel.
Hold on. The bear in the big blue house met Big Bird? What?
Most badass crossovers of all time. Good ones are like shit ones that only normie people laugh at.
They're weird.
Did you see my store?
Huh?
Did you see my store?
Yes.
Wasn't that chick crazy? Like I was
so crazy.
Like I was talking to Gavin and I was like, I was speechless for a second. I was like, damn, that shit happened. And then I got another one right after that.
Okay, I'm about to print you some pictures.
You're gonna print me pictures? Print me pictures?
I'm gonna show you a
picture. Alright. I'm gonna fight off all these good cards. Do you fucking, oh, I was gonna say, do you not hear me pressing my fucking button? Did you hear that?
No.
I was just spamming that bitch because I was about to get my head blown off.
Come on, both of you.
Damn, you're riding my horse. Why are you riding my horse, bitch? I didn't even give her permission to. It's all right there. It's all right there. I will once I go out to the living room. Yeah, I got it. All right, let me finish my thing. This is the last one. No, never. Never has been like that. No, it isn't.
John. Where's John?
I don't know.
Arthur. What?
He got killed or he got captured.
No.
I'm really sorry.
No!
Abigail, I was on the train and I didn't see it.
No!
We got Jack. Mrs. Edwards, we'll take you to him. But John, I want you to know this. He loved you. He loved you, and Jack, he did. He wasn't perfect, but he did. You gotta go get that boy. Come on, get out of here.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I gotta go have a little chat. Before I get much sicker.
No, Mark.
Don't you walk from me. Neither of you. Not now. You both know. Good women. Good people. Best. You go get that boy. There'll be time for sorrow later.
If you're headed back there, Arthur, take this. I don't need it anymore.
What's that?
There's a chest in the caves. In the back to the left. Hidden under a wagon. Dutch's chest. All our money. I know John told you I knew where it was. Always was a good thief.
That you was.
That's sad. I'm about to beat this bitch. But you have excuses for it, right?
Only one of them.
Jesus.
Well, I have no excuses. I just have to turn them in.
Alright, do that then.
I only have two excuses to turn in, though.
Wait. Ah, shit.
Maybe?
Alright, hold up. I'm finishing this shit. Give me a minute.
Don't forget, you're gonna pay for you.
Hey, okay, Gavin, are you watching this? Are you watching this? Okay, look.
Give me that blue blank.
Okay, then grab it. Let me finish my thing. Holy shit. It's not gonna take that much longer. It's only it just became 9.
Yeah, you should be at 6 o'clock turning off that shit.
Yeah, but I'm not.
Wait, you know what? I'm not
gonna
give you
that thing. You're really funny.
Yeah, I can burn me that thing.
Then I'll burn you.
Destroy that machine.
I just take your money and buy a new one.
Remember the
fifth
one?
Remember
that?
Are you listening to this music, Gavin? It's epic. It's epic music. You're watching this still, right? This is the end.
Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on.
Look, this is where things turn bad.
Hurry. It got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Mike. We all need to have a little chat.
Blacklock, you're back. Ray.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. Holy. Seems old Mike was pretty close to Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, Capo?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch. Think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No. Damn well doesn't.
left me. Left me to die. My boy, I didn't have a choice. John, I didn't. You. I didn't have a choice.
Left me.
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. Oh, them years, Dutch. This snake.
Oh, be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. Watch
this, Gavin. This is getting intense.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your
gun. Oh, no.
There's Pinkertons coming fast.
Who
amongst you is with me?
I know.
And who is betraying me?
Well, I'm here.
He's lying. He's lying.
Put your guns down! Stop them!
You ready, John?
Yeah.
Everyone get down!
I know.
Yeah.
It's almost done. Chill. Whatever. Why do you need it to go down right now? You're not doing anything. You're not even watching TV. You don't even watch TV. Alright, it's not gonna be that much longer. Maybe like 20 minutes. I'm talking about this, then I'm done. God damn it. Let's smoke a cigar real quick.
Ha ha.
almost done. How many times I gotta tell you? Oh, I was supposed to fall through the caves?
So's Jack. Where are they?
The Mercedes. Copperhead landed.
Thank you, brother.
How are you? And I look back. Like I
It's almost done.
It
hasn't even been 10 minutes. Gavin, did you see that?
Abigail gave me the key. I had
down there. Just watch my horsey die.
That's more important. Maybe you're right, but you want the money?
Mm-hmm.
I gotta go to my family.
I'm coming with you.
I'll get you out of this bullshit. If it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Oh, the Pinkertons got him.
Find higher ground. Don't worry about them. They'll just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here. Shit. Well, let's get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing. Almost. Get behind the rock. God damn it. They're everywhere. Get out.
Wait, what?
Let's go. Come on.
Trapped.
All right, Arthur, come on, let's go.
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can. Come on, you go.
Take that back.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
Go. Now, I'll hold them off. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur,
go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know.
It's sad. Here comes the music. It's kicking up. Let's pull out both these bad boys. I wasn't controlling. Oh, that rat, Michael!
You rat! I'm a survivor, Black Lung! A survivor! That's all there is! Living and dying!
Can I do this in first person? I'm whooping his ass.
Still got a little fight in you, have you, boy?
pressing as hard as I can. I'm trying. I wish I could just choke him instead of throwing him. God damn it.
Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us. No. I tried. In the end, I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on!
Yeah, I'm making a new background. Maybe the deer too. This music is good. I know.
Look, I'm
shortcut.
Amen.
Yeah. Michael.
All right, hold up. Yeah, me too.
Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes in books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books then.
The books.
I get to take control.
Well, maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy.
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence. Which books?
Which books is that?
You know, that dime novel, Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was.
I'll do my best to find better reading material on.
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Not so much.
Now that was epic.
Maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
Michael, dame ese control
ya. Okay, I'm almost done. Let me just finish this up. Oh my gosh. Me too. No, huh? I bet that sign says strawberry. No, huh?
Did
I keep interrupting Jack?
Me too.
see if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Hello. Gentlemen?
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy, we was robbed a few days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives we was. Now, well, we need money.
There's bad folk out there.
Tell me about it.
A wagon by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owen Gila, then follow the road north and lead you right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now if you'd like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. Yeah, I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
No, my boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
Sounds like farts. Why does Jack run like, I mean, John run like that? You see that? He looks dumb. I wonder if he can swim as John.
Hey, how you getting on?
Well, found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John. Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
Take your word on that. What do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not every night.
I won't.
I don't care what Getty wants. How much money do I have? $11? How do I have $11? I had like 50,000 when I was Arthur. I know, but like, Arthur gave me his bag right before, like, he went dumb. I wonder if Arthur's stuff is in this bag. I think it is, ain't it? Some of it. How far is this place? Not that far. God, my Iota. I'm surprised. How's there no Fortnite skins in Minecraft? Like, that's really surprising. Honestly. Get on the next level. I just lost like half the stuff. Yeah, like some medicine just like fell out. It's almost done. I'm gonna get off and give it to you. I don't know why you're complaining.
Because I want it now.
Alright, let me finish this up. It's still not over yet. I won't.
Jim Milton, I'm delivering some supplies from the store in Strawberry.
Okay.
This is quite a place.
Yes, it's beautiful. Oh.
You send everything?
Yeah, I think so.
So, partner, your boss, you looking for hands?
What? You looking for work?
Yeah. My wife, she was in business with her family and turns out. It's a long story.
Yeah, I don't know. Married hands. That's a lot of trouble.
I'm a good worker. My wife, Agatha, even our boy, Lancelot. We're all
big man around, boy? Get the hell out of here. Now, that ain't very neighborly. And threatening us is neighborly? Hey, mind if I enjoy one of these apples? Put that down. Delicious. Oh, when's boss man gonna sell this place, boy? I don't think there's any plans for that. You boys want a drink? It's some fine scotch whiskey. Put that down. Put that down. Oh. These supplies for the season. Get off the farm. Come on. We know when we're not wanted. Get down from there. Bye, bud.
Come back here.
You can use that horse. Go easy on.
That's my damn wagon! Come back here!
Okay. Mama.
What?
They released Nog Ops. Why can I not back this up? The wagon became stuck. It got that far out, it wasn't that far.
isn't it?
Those boys are out of Laramie. Work for Mr. Avery. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Listen, I ain't looking for no charity or nothing, but I was serious. You got work, we'll work. I can do anything. We got robbed ourselves a few days back.
We ain't got married hands here. You're married.
Real honest.
Okay.
My wife, even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
Seem kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir. Aside from her brother. He tricked us and robbed her of her inheritance. We're good people. We'll work. Even Lancelot.
What does Mr. Geddes need with a boy? Just another mouth to feed.
Just please give us a chance. I can handle myself okay. You know that already.
Yeah.
No, but thank you.
But we'll give you a chance. I'll let Mr. Geddes know when him and his wife return to mom.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. I'll go get my wife.
No, you stay here. It's getting late. We'll go get her in Strawberry. We'll bring her here tomorrow. Need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. If things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. Get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns.
Mr. Spaghetti, man. Epilogue Part 1, Pronghorn Ranch. So this is where I'm gonna end it. Good night.